decided to leave and to start a new party, which is called Platform Zuidoost, meant for us here in Amsterdam Zuidoost.
Nidin di Jukela said when you can now or your PVD and me were free PVD and him now what a party here. Some party no, supposed for every year until what is our party.
There are lots of different reasons why I left the Partij van de Arbeid, but I'll give you just two. And you have to realize that there are others who think differently about it. But let me give you my own version of it. One thing is that I believe deep in my heart, Pastor, maybe may I make this confession here. You know me, there is one thing you can be sure about me, there are four things that you would know. One is that my hands are always clean. Two, my heart is completely pure. Three, I do not worship false gods. And the worst of all false gods is money. And four, even if you disagree with me, you know that I will always fight for you.
And the other night, one home, any kind, they sat Elmo Etting, Nakuma Mutin, the Atosu Yansa, when you are was soon sicker, and I, the Atosu and I, one in the idea, one in the idea, one no dear, or Bakwama.
The Partij van de Arbeid has decided to join the VVD in order to form a government. The VVD wants particular things, and my colleagues say, okay, politics is give and take. And so what the Partij van de Arbeid is giving to them is us, we migrants. Last week, on the 1st of March, a law came into effect. And because people are saying it is not true, I am creating it myself. Pastor, let me give you the law. It is in Dutch. You can ask anybody to read it. Anybody to read it for you. And so that everybody can see it. And you can go people and you can send me an email. And I'll send you the real law so that you can read it. That law says that the police has extra powers from the 1st of March to be able to break into your house and come in, to search your cupboard and your boxes and your books, everything, so that they can see whether they can take out a paper that shows that your name is a Ghanaian or something else. The only thing that the police needs is to say they have reasonable suspicion that you might be illegal.
Now, we say PVD are now come on. Only PVD necessary. Yeah, buy. And if you now say PVD are for this, say oh yeah, buy. For the man now who wants some money, but only a woman now who am far man say yeah, I can to follow only a woman. Ma only a woman and say Emra say only a man say a free man if you are first match. So police ni actually say, and yes, when you move, what shall any man who said, I'm going to be a good night? Your man, a pine said, or Timidi, what you are, coffee, I'm going to move. Everyone, you want my yo, or pencil, who are me? Now, what shall come out of the move, or boxes move, won't pass it, or come at us in what it's a brown, or pass of it. So, men, identity, be a match, that's a war, and pa, oh, yeah, who's the grubby so, not a can power, what's me the one.
Now, in this country, even a known criminal who has been to prison 5 times, if the police wants to check that person's house, to search the house, the police has to go to the judge and present evidence that that person has committed a crime. The judge cites a warrant, and that is what the police take. But now, with this law, they don't need that for you. They don't need that for us. Because who are they going to see as a reasonable doubt that this person might be an illegal? It is us Africans.
Say, Obi will pray you now, or your criminal, our man before. Maybe cry when you are reaching to my brain room. Not a police, Cassa, or Mokas, or Mokas, any panthea, or what to be quite as well. Not that the Sansa, I'm there, was I upon you. Also, oh, I am going to swipe on what's the proof way, almost the only another, as I said, Mokofi, and some moment to Yaku. Now, rather than all your money yet. What now? So I want to say we are illegal. Nothing ever quite there to have a cassette. I probably have been so illegal to my people and your poker section of Debbie. And Ranit has said, you are moving on the song about to say we are illegal. Or would you be back to wedding? Now, Rans, who have been so about we are illegal. Nadia, or her Ronnie, you know, where you have said, Ronnie, you are illegal. Debbie, I have to do for her over to Yakas and wedding in the paper. It's young and I'm not going to get it.
Thank your pensions. All of us who are here now, most of us who are here except the kids, you know, we came to this country maybe 20 years ago, maybe 25 years ago. Some, we came at the age of 30, other people 35, other people older. Pension law in this country, they start to count it from the age of 15. Which means if you came at the age of 35, you have a gap in your pension, which is 20 years. Now, there was a law in this country that fills that gap so that you, when you reach the pension age, you can still get your 100% pension. Now, if they take that 20 years, they give every year 2%. It means you have 40% hole in your pension. So you will find out on the day that you go on pension that your pension is not more than 500 or 600 euros. There are people now in our community who are receiving a pension of 400 euros and they're supposed to live on it here. But that is just one part. The second part is that ROA pension, you cannot transfer it with you to Ghana or to Cameroon or to Nigeria or anywhere. If you go to Ghana with your pension and you stay for 8 weeks and one day, you lost all your pension rights. I am not making it up. And when anybody can call the social securities bank and ask them, this is the truth. That is what is happening. Nobody was planning to tell you this until after the elections. And I thought it is very important that you know that this is what is happening.
Dear, this woman, my daughter, for her pension. Your pension, who was 65 years old, who am I? And Tamwa, is our man and who is 30 and 40 years old? Can you 65 for Prana? Now your woman, maybe you have a pension. Yes, she has 15 years. Who are your chance here for 15 years? Maybe you have a bad feeling. It's your brother who has here for 40, but you will be your chance here for 15. You will have a pension, you will have a job. But since your brother, your yes, I have enough for 18 baby, who has here? I want to have a job pension. To go has say we got pension also you want to 400 500 also to a bank eye bibia and no man chain say sika ni pon why want to say anya be me bebre me sita wo fie ti me tina fie o ya mo fa pension ma bia o mso boa unya ko fie also me ba bia me bro also mo mie nu na uni ha na one day beto so a o pension aka nyina no o di ache.
And lastly before I go, just one last thing for me to say. The reason why they are doing this is because they take us Africans for granted. The reason why they are doing this is because we are not important. The reason why they are doing this is because we have never stood up and demonstrated and fought. The reason why they are doing this is because we pay 800 euros a month for rent and we never fight about it. It is about time that we start fighting for ourselves. That is why platform Santos. So vote wisely on the 19th of March. Even if you don't vote for me, there are 4 Ghanaians on the list. Vote for them. Thank you very much.
Let's begin now. Next number 31. Now what's one? I'm going to go to